Hello, Paul Aubin here, and today I'd like to talk to you about the Orient to View feature in Revit. Orient to View is a great little tool that allows you to make a cutaway 3D view of any area of your model and study it in more detail, see how your design is shaping up. So I'm in the Revit sample project here, and I have open a few views. This is the 3D view that starts with, and I also have open the section here through the stairs and the default 3D view axonometric. Now, what I want to do is I want to create a three-dimensional cutaway view that shows this area of the staircase in the middle of the building so I can study that design in a little bit more detail. So to do that, I'm going to take the 3D view, the default 3D view here, and I'm going to rename it. And I'm going to call this 3D section at stair. Having a good descriptive name is not required, but it certainly is a good idea. Now all I have to do is come over here to the view cube that's here in the 3D window and right click on it and a menu will appear. And then from that menu, we can access the Orient to View feature. Orient to View will present me with the floor plans, elevations, sections, and even other 3D views. So here under sections, I'm going to see the two sections that are part of this project listed, section through main stair and the typical wall section. In this case, I want to use section through the main stair. And when I select it, the view will spin around and it will orient to match that section view. Now let's zoom in on that a little bit. I'll choose zoom to fit. And as you can see, it matches the section pretty nicely. But now what's nice about this is unlike the section view, which is a two-dimensional orthographic view, this is a live 3D view. So I can hold down my shift key and drag my wheel and orbit this into 3D. I can zoom and pan in here. And if I want, I can even adjust the size of the 3D cropping. Now, the feature that's being used here to crop this view three-dimensionally is the section box. So if I scroll down over here on the properties palette, you can see that the section box feature is actually turned on. That's what's cropping down this view to match the section view. Now, the section box is currently hidden. So what I can do is reveal it using the Reveal Hidden Elements icon down here on the view control bar. You'll see this maroon colored box appear here to indicate that it's hidden currently. All I have to do is select it, and then I will get grips on the edges, and I can use those grips to go in and fine-tune the way this view is being cut. Turn off the Reveal Hidden mode, zoom in a little closer, and continue to orbit the view around and study the design of my stairs. So there's the Orient to View feature. It's a quick and easy way to make three-dimensional cutaway views of any area of your project, and you can use it to orient to any existing plan, section, or elevation view that you already have in the project browser. Thanks for watching.